Sir, can we have a word with you? Word with you, sir, please.
Can you tell us what happened, actually?
Dr. Abdul Kalam was the most inspiring president of India. He came to Shillong to address a meeting in the Indian Institute of Management. When he started speaking in the most lovable manner to the students, within 10 minutes or 15 minutes, he could not speak. He was brought to this hospital, and the hospital made enormous amount of effort to regain the heartbeat and everything. And he passed away around 7:45 he passed away.
Okay, can you tell us the next process? What is the next process?
That you wait and see.
I mean, his body will be brought to Guwahati.